I'm really surprised that a small team with around about 20 people can create something big like this object in just a few weeks. So this is mind-blowing for me. The installation works by stringing together two different chains of frames. Transformations in the form of rotation, position and scale create interesting details.
The best part about it is the transition from sketching and then the 3D model to actually having the object in front of you, and it's quite difficult to actually get it straight because the wood is not straight. It's a natural material and it's not like a 3D object, so it's kind of hard to actually get